Aram. Good evening, everyone. Irozu chala chala santosham ga undi, happy ga undi, just because na kotha movie release avutundi. Miru andru, let me try in Telugu a little bit. Mi andru naku chala abhimanam, chala prema panchatannaru. Excuse my. Please excuse my broken Telugu. But anyway, I am who I am just because of you people. RX100 tarvata na life maachesandi. I mean, it's a complete change in my life. But let me tell you a small thing. A lot of people are saying it's a overnight, you know, stardom for this girl. And, you know, just with one movie, she got this much of fame. But I suffered or I struggled for 6 years in Mumbai. And you won't believe, guys, in Mumbai, whenever South people, South directors used to come, I always auditioned for that, always. But at the end of the day, I used to hear, not fit, Payal not fit. So there were the days when I used to feel very shattered. And sometimes in kuncham depression also. But, you know, destiny has its own way. Today I am here and I come in top 10 heroines in South India. So it's an honor for me to be here and I'm presenting Telugu industry. So I feel really, really good right now. And I can say I'm proud of me.
Thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.